see it.
What? Whoop. Transition.
Oh, yeah.
It was a big difference, and I was like, what the heck's going on? Was the floor different? I thought there was three quarter in here. It was just on top of that with a transition bar across it. Right. Making it hump up.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I don't know why, but when they started this thing, they should have just took out the rest of what they had going on. I mean, they already had it going on.
You want to give you a slice where you got the camera on and see what you got under
it? Yeah, let's go ahead and get rid of that real quick.
Let's just take a look at what we got here.
I knew that's what it was going to be. I knew it. Yeah. Well, get it out of there, Bob. Nice.
We will do it.
We don't have to go in quite so tight to the wall, maybe. Just the skill saw width, you know. And we also have a small problem over here in front of this door. We're going to go ahead and get taken care of. Whoa. Yeah. No sense in leaving that right in front of the doorway. That will just, somebody step on that down the road and it's just going to cave in, so. Carpet's all peeled back and we're ready to go. Just strips up and tear out the wood. Let's get this thing knocked out. I'm gonna go ahead and remove all this from in front of this. This is a bathroom door, we're still mad. I'm gonna get rid of that. Gravel in here. Nice. We can handle it. Just make it like brand new, Bob. Oh, what's going on over here, Bob?
I see that.
Oh man. The heck?
Yeah.
That had to be before they put the roof on. I'll bet you.
You got a joint, right? Kind of shit when you go home at the end of the day, you got a fucking cut here and a fucking nail hole in your hand.
I guess before the roof was fixed, you had leaks coming down these walls. But.
Well, it's been raining more or less all night and nothing.
Oh, we ain't got nothing's wet.
Nothing's wet, so.
But it's right at the doorway, the back door. Big hole, so we can fix that though. We'll fix it. Sounds good.
That was underneath the tub area.
Yeah. Sense of leaving that. Originally, we was going to stop it right here, but we found it in the floor. It was still soft all the way back to here, so since we have a seam right there, we're going to go ahead and get rid of this. And especially since we have another hole there. So there's a seam right there. Get rid of this piece of plywood. Get rid of this piece of plywood. And just take care of this hallway again. So we'll have something solid under this washer and dryer. All right, sometimes when you're working in a mobile home, nothing like a house to start with. Never is anything like a house. We always know which way the floor joists go. They go this way. So the kitchen
vinyl always goes underneath the cabinets everywhere in a mobile home.
So when you have a situation where you don't really want to ruin your vinyl and you'd like to replace a piece of floor that's bad, this is what you do. I'm about to show you. And you just carefully cut all around the bottom of the cabinets, all up tight to the wall, back down the side of the cabinet as far as you can get it cut back. Pull it back. Try to keep it from getting any wrinkles or creases. You don't let it fold in half. Pull it back. Now you got something you can work with. All right, so this is on the back side of that. Shower unit. Obviously it goes underneath the cabinet. Not sure if that's something we want to get into. Or if we want to fix it back to frame it in real good right here. Put some good heavy duty blocking right there and get this section tore out back to here. Right here. And then just think that'll take care of our problem. Just good blocking on that side. Most of it went out the hold right here, so. And it settled right here, so. I'm gonna tear out. It was pretty messy right around that door. Wow. Mm-hmm. It was completely rotted, wasn't it?
Yeah, sure was. I haven't gotten in there for a few.
Reframing
into that bathroom wall.
Being done.
Keep everything solid. Reframing the doorway. We'll be running a 2x6 down that right there.
Picking all this out a little bit at a time until we can get something up on over the top of this.
You gotta love it, Bubba. You gotta love it.
Cleaned out. We'll be able to get under there nice and tight.
Huh?
We'll be able to get under there nice and tight.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
He tells her it's a nice place.
So she says, frame.
Higher than Jethro's bunghole.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Good. It's great.
I don't know what the deal is with that piece of plywood. That piece of plywood is only underneath that wall. It's never. It's just like that rafter right there. That's all it is.
I guess it's just for under the wall because of the wall, you know? Mm-hmm.
Looking good though.
Mm-hmm. The tub, behind the tub. We're gonna do some framing back here, I think, to make that a little stronger.
Reframe that wall to the floor. So I'll end up getting some real trim in here instead of what it had. Come right along.